We've had this war going on for a long time between Big Bad John's soldiers and the People's Army, but this time, under the orders of the National Wrestling Alliance, the Tojo brothers are defending their title with no disqualification. Pinfalls, submissions, and countouts are the only thing that count. If one of the wrestlers is injured, then the bout will still continue. Look at that one! The Atomic Drop right on the knee. Spears covers him. Every wrestler in this tag team war bears the scars of battle because the big guns have been out. Here it is again. Ah! Ooh! The Atomic Drop. Well, Spears are in, and Mark Lewin promised you whether they had to use fair means or foul, as long as there was no disqualifications, they'd fight fire with fire, and that's exactly what they're doing. This is perfectly illegal. There's no disqualification. Tito is outside the battle, and it's two against one. And listen to this crowd. A packed hall at Festival Hall in Melbourne. They pick him up. They double body slam him. Mark Lewin and Spiros are in. And it is Hiro Tojo in there. And there's the sleeper. He's got the sleeper. Spiros are in, is pounding in there as well. Now in comes Big Bad John. He butts him on the head, knocks him out of the ring. But look at Lewin, knocked down Big Bad John. What a haymaker. There's a sleeper again. He's got the sleeper on him. Big Bad John is laid out. But now in comes Hiro again. Now, Spiros is outside the ring. Abdullah the Butcher. It's four against one. There can be no disqualification. The Butcher's axe comes down. And now the claw. And the rack. And in the stomach, four against one, and there can be no disqualification. A headbutt drops Spiros into the canvas. The Butcher's axe right on the neck of the Golden Greek. Eddie Swan can do nothing about it. There's no disqualification. But out of nowhere, Sheik, what do you use? And he comes. He lays Big Bad John down. He's going absolutely berserk. And so is every man, woman, and child at Festival Hall as those dynamic headbutts of Wadayu keep pounding in. Now it is Hiro Tojo. Abdullah the Butcher gets the headbutt. Down he goes outside the ring. It is Hiro and Mark Lewin changing blows. They're fighting outside the ring, and on the apron of the ring, it's Hiro and Mark Lewin. Eddie Swan giving the count. You saw Big Bad John pull him in. Mark Lewin still out on the apron of the ring. There it is. I told you it was a count out, but you saw what happened. Big Bad John pulled Hiro Tojo back into the ring and kept Mark Lewin out, and it was a count out. Eddie Swan had no choice but to give the match to the Tojo brothers, who are still the Austro-Asian Tag Team Championship. Well, all I can say is the scars of battle are very evident in one of the wildest wars I have ever seen. Thank heavens for Sheik Wadayud. It should have been a double count out, not a single count out. But I'll guarantee you the war with the People's Army and Sheik Wadayud will be ready for battle.